atomic packing factor. Atomic packing factors show us that how closely the atoms are packed together in a unit cell. The atomic packing factor is equal to the number of atoms in unit cell times volume of atom divided by volume of unit cell. Now we are going to calculate atomic packing factor for body centered cubic crystal. This is the unit cell of a body centered cubic crystal structure. If we combine all the pieces of atoms from the corners, it will make one atom, so there are only two atoms in the unit cell of a body centered cubic crystal structure. One complete atom on the corner and one in the center. So the number of atoms in this unit cell is equal to 2. If we consider the atomic structure to be spherical in shape, then the volume of the atom will be equal to the volume of the sphere, and which is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. So the volume of the atom is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. Now if we draw a line from one corner of the cube to the other corner passing through the center of this cube, then the length of their diagonal will be equal to 4r. 4 times radius of the atom. Using Pythagorean theorem in 3 dimension, we can relate the length of the sides with the diagonal by the following relation. 4r diagonal is equal to a square plus b square plus c square whole under the root. In a cube, the length of all the sides are equal to a is equal to b is equal to c. Now we have 4r is equal to 3a square under the root. The square will cancel out with the under root. And solving this equation for a, which is the length of the side of this cube, we will have a is equal to 4r divided by under root 3. So the volume of this cube will be V is equal to 4r divided by under root 3 whole cube. Now we have number of atoms is equal to 2, volume of atom is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube, and volume of unit cell is equal to 4r divided by under root 3 whole cube. Substituting these values in the general equation of atomic packing factor and solving, we will get the atomic packing factor for body centered cubic crystal is equal to pi under root 3 divided by 8, which is nearly equal to 0.6802, and this is the value for atomic packing factor of a body centered cubic crystal structure. This is the unit cell for a face center cubic crystal. There are 4 atoms in this unit cell, half atom on each side and 1 atom from all the corners. On every side of this structure, there is a half atom. The other half is shared with the other unit cells and 1 atom from the corners. So there are total 4 atoms in this unit cell. The volume of spherical atom is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. When we draw a line from one corner to another corner on a side wall of this cube, then the length of that line will be equal to 4r. Using Pythagorean theorem, we can measure the length of the side of this cube. 4r is equal to under root a square plus b square. We know that all the sides in a cube are equal. So solving this equation for a, we will have a is equal to 4r divided by under root 2. And volume of this cube is equal to 4r divided by under root 2 whole cube. Now substituting these values In the general equation of atomic packing factor and solving, we will get the atomic packing factor for a face center cubic is equal to 0.74.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe EasyEdu for more videos.